Okay, so his name is...
This is Skeeter, and he's had his wheelchair for 4 years. He woke up probably, it was 4.5 years ago, and he was paralyzed in his back legs. I pinched his toes and he didn't pull his legs back, so I was working for veterinarians and knew that there was something neurological wrong with him. And so he had a spinal tap to make sure there was no infection in his spine, and then we tried physical therapy and acupuncture, but he did not get the use back.
Sure.
So it's just a freak incident. Usually it can happen to larger dogs. They can be at the dog park and jump up and get a ball and yelp. And initially that might hurt, and then it doesn't, there's no more pain involved.
Okay.
And it will usually happen just on one side, and then they might get the use back, but he had it bilaterally.
He's not on any medication.
We have an anti-inflammatory that we give him just very minimally if he's going to have a very big weekend. So because he'll start to lick his elbows, being all of the he carries everything up front. He's like a kangaroo in the front. He's very muscular.
So actually the front part, it's pretty muscular and strong.
The back end is chicken legs. It atrophied pretty quickly after he was paralyzed.
And but he's happy boy.
My husband had ruptured his Achilles tendon right before this happened, so both of my boys were handicapped at the same time, and it took a while for Skeeter to realize what was going on. He was depressed probably for 2 weeks because he couldn't jump up on the couch anymore and didn't know why. But once he got his wheels, he got his freedom back.
Yeah.
I was working for a veterinary surgeon, and one of the clients that was a veterinarian had brought her dog in and got a wheelchair up in Washington for her, just so that she could go on walks while she was healing. And she knew about Skeeter and knew that my husband had tried to make a wheelchair. And so she actually came in one day and said, call them and give him the measurements. I want to help you. And it wasn't that we couldn't afford the wheelchair. It was pretty inexpensive. It's $200, and he's had it for four years.
Only $200? Mm-hmm. Oh, my gosh.
But it was so kind of her to do that. And so we still stay in touch. She just did the marathon in Eugene, and we got to they live in Portland. So she came up and got to spend the afternoon with him and take lots of pictures. And her dog has since passed away, so she still feels very connected to her dog when she sees Skeeter.
And what is your name?
My name's Melissa.
Thank you, Melissa, that you're sharing with us. It's a blessing day
thank
today.
Thank you for stopping and asking
questions. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm not feeling sorry for him because he's happy.
He's happy. We can see that he's really happy.
He goes faster than we do sometimes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.